Hello everyone, welcome back to Key Comics Market Watch. Today I am basically going comic book hunting, and I wanted y'all to come with me and see what's going on at my local LCS. So let's go up in here and check it out.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Did we put all this stuff I can mention?
The last bunch of stuff she brought in, we did.
Y'all just got these in?
Those are mature.
Okay. Can I look through them?
Dude, it's so good. Get one.
Again with a tiny diet. Sam, Josh,
can we go? Should we go?
First appearance of Tyrax. First appearance of Herbie. Direct. Remember getting this. $10 over here. Welcome back, Carter. Very nice copy. Western team up. Ring number 10. 35 dollars. Onu Yang number 1. $5. Looks really good too. Couple of spot ticks right there. First Lando. Two of them. Alrighty, Spidey Super Stories number 1. Spider-Man 2009. $20. Two Peter Parker Spectacular Spider-Mans. One for 19, one for 15, one for 20. New Knights. Rider number 1, Nova number 1, oops, this one's a little bit more expensive, it's a Dragon Kung Fu Fighter, number 1. Comics. Hawkeye number 1. Hercules Unbound. Masters of the Universe. Marvel Premiere. 15. $39. It's in really beat up shape. Little mini comic. Got a couple of little mini comics. frustration. First, Tim Drake is Robin. The break into the bat. First, Yellow Jacket. Dr. Strange looks great.
But you don't have anything in right now.
Okay.
Short boxes. I think I'm gonna get that one. I want this.
Then they're.
It's out of the box. It's over five.
Yeah, so then our first priority, unmarked commons of 25 cents, unmarked uncommons of 50 cents, unmarked version of the $0.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this one.
Yeah, we've got modern Monday nights, standard Wednesday nights, FNM starts at 6:30 on Fridays, we have a draft and seal. I mean, perhaps if we don't have it, whether it would be IPs and stuff, right, or something. All that's on our Facebook
and on our... First Frank Miller Art.